attention is here. Ang dami nagpapapicture, pero kasi hindi po tayo allowed na papasok inside. So, dito lang tayo sa labas. And that's the back view, you guys. So, we're bound to the right part after the mansion. That's the big gate. Ayan. And there's a lot of people waiting for the picture.
Alright guys, that's the mansion once again. So, puro picture lang dahil hindi nga po tayo makapasok sa loob. And sa tapat niyan, here comes the ride park.
Look, cutie! Epa.
Woo!
Nice! Perfect. Tapos, dito sa aking bakay na mansion. Tapos dyan ay going to the ride park. Ayan, ganda! Yay! Guys, super nice. Ooh, diba, lawak siya.
All right, so that's the view, guys, and that's me also enjoying the pictures and the waterfalls and the trees, and of course with me always wherever in Baguio dala ko talaga yung tripod ko kasi whenever I need it, it's just really so useful. So yeah, ini-enjoy ko lang dyan yung sarili ko despite of the ingat from the sun. But then again, as what I've mentioned, maraming puno, so it's just so fresh pa rin, mahangin, malamig. So you can see, yeah, in this place, yung damit ko naman ay talagang sleeveless tayo dyan. That's okay. And malamig naman, so that's totally fine. Carry lang yung damit kahit medyo malamig, pero masaya naman. And here, pababa na po, and trying to find another location. And I still have so many places to share with you guys. So I hope that you stand by for more, of course. And I'll see you there in part 3. Bye!